Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Okay, you have some front wing damage, but not enough to justify a stop in the remaining laps. worked hard for that one. Congratulations.
What a fantastic Grand Prix that was, and an excellent win for McLaren. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
I think the key here was just the quality of the racecraft, you know? I mean, how many overtakes did they make overall? I'm sure we have a stat person keeping score somewhere, and it's fantastic to watch, wasn't it? This is a strategic sport at the end of the day, but...
Our winning drivers are on their way to the podium right now. It's been a fantastic race for McLaren, that's for sure, and no doubt they'll be celebrating tonight. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
It's got to be Lando Norris, hasn't it? Smooth, confident and assured. I've got no doubt that he and his team are going to be over the moon with his performance today.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.